Okay, hello. I'm back here in Bucharest at DreamHack Open. I'm here with the Finnish player Elfie. Hello, Elfie. Welcome to Romania. First of all, congratulations of winning your group. How were the games?
Well, the games, I think the game was quite easy. I was thinking that Giant was in my group and I've had some problems. I can't see him in ladder, but now I think this is his like big first event, so I felt he was really nervous and made so bad mistakes, so those games were easy. And against Star Eagle, the first game was macro and was close, but after that I tried two Jesus and other one worked, so 2-1 against him, and the last guy was Diamond, so you know the result.
Okay, so how close did the other players in your group come to beating you? Were there any tough opponents?
Here?
Yeah, in a group.
Well, like I said, the games against Giant was kinda easy. And I already explained my games against Star Eagle, so I wouldn't say those were that close games. Even though I won 2-1 against Star Eagle, wasn't that hard.
Okay, looking back to the matches, were there any unusual or interesting moments in your game so far you can tell us about? Like a surprise from any opponent?
I wasn't surprised about anything, and the games went like the normal games and nothing special there. So maybe something special will happen in next rounds, but not yet.
Okay, what's your opinion on the Italian Terran Star Eagle against Protoss?
I would say actually I was expecting more. He did good at the WCS European Finals, but now I felt like he wasn't really playing his best.
Okay, who are the most dangerous players in the tournament for you? And for example, is there anyone who are you afraid of?
Well, definitely Nergio. He and Stefano are like the only European guys who are like, I feel like, oh my god, I have no chance, but since Stefano is not here, I will have to go with Nergio. And well, then the Koreans, TSTC, if he has good day, he will be really hard, but yeah, that's pretty much the players who I'm like not totally wanted to meet.
Okay, so I know there are some strong Zerg players, like I said, Nergio, Sartov, or Bly. Who's the scariest one here for you in GDP? Yeah.
Of course, Nergio, like I said, he's the scariest one. And well, I would say that Sartov is harder against me than Bly. Bly is playing so different style, and I think it's better against me, better for me to play against that than the sort of camping style.
Okay, sounds good. As an important mention, a lot of notable players here are Protoss. Does that increase your chances of getting top 3?
Yeah, of course. My PvP has always been good matchup, and again, it's starting to be really good. Some time ago I had a lot of problems in it, but now I think it's starting to be close to my best matchup again.
Okay, from your favorites, let's say, is there a player here you want to face later on?
Well, in the next group stage I want to face the guy who was in Red's group. I think two not that known players advanced from there, so I want to face them. And then there is few more guys who I would like to meet, but yeah, anyone who was his first in his group, I don't want to meet him.
I understand. Recently a lot of players dropped out here in the last minute. Did that affect your motivation or feelings about the tournament at all?
Well, I look at like, okay, good players are not coming here. That's really good for me. Now it's easier for me to win this tournament, so I'm really happy that the Koreans didn't come here, Stefano didn't come here, yeah. Naniwa didn't come here, so that's really good for me.
That's cool. Okay, Elfie, thank you a lot for the interview. Any final words?
I want to thank all my fans and Asus ROG for supporting me, and SteelSeries and Z.Fi. and follow me on Twitter @rogelfi.
Okay, good luck in second group stage. Thank you.
Thanks.